my experience in Israel and Palestine, and now more generally in this age of radical insecurity, leads me to believe that we have to take this as a baseline reality and help people confront it and heal from the traumas that are inflicted on them. And at this point, they are collective, they are national or global traumas, and without intentionally and explicitly dealing with that, we won't make any headway in making some peaceful future possible.